Oh my god. Vinny Cristo has had his first rehearsal here at Eurovision 2021. He was singing hashtag oh my god. Should we talk about it?
Let's do this.
The words that spring to mind are go for gold. He wore a lovely bomber jacket in gold sequins or gold glitter. You cannot miss him. It's a beautiful color for him. It really, really pops. This felt like a concert performance. You know, if he was giving a live show, you would see something like this. Vinny at the center with lots of dancers all around him. The mic is in fact on, all around him, doing some slick choreography. It's a good start. I love when he walks out and he's doing, it's not rap, but it's kind of those mellow verses with like the R&B vibe. I quite enjoyed that, although I've got to say, it may have paled in comparison to Sunit's rapper. Do you know what I'm saying? Because they're both kind of speaking but singing. Do you know what I'm saying? It's like a speak sing. And I don't know, I just felt like I was still thinking about Sunit's R&B moment, kind of rap moment. But putting that to the side, this does start nicely. I just think it loses energy. I think after, you know, the first minute, you're like, okay, we've seen this dancing now. I want something new and dynamic.
It was a little bit lazy. I don't know, a little bit.
Maybe like, repetitive.
Yeah, and like, I don't know,
I just think they can fix that with camera cuts.
Definitely, wow.
Changing the angles, then it'll be more dynamic. Vinny's clearly holding back. Clearly. Mm. Like, I think he just arrived. So, we're not going to see the full power of this until the next rehearsal, I think, because it's wise to hold it back. They're just looking for their camera cues and dancing. But yeah, I think the dancing is good. I just think they need to fix the camera so it feels more dynamic.
Yeah, and many acts actually hold back, you know, from yesterday and the other day, so we understand this completely. And I love the staging actually. It was really good made, the lightnings, and the beginning was actually pretty effective. Yeah. I really liked it. And the way he walks in through the stage, like walk, walk, that was cool. But it was a little bit lazy. It's not negative, but it was like,
are you talking about Vinny or the backing dancers or
him as well?
Oh, you mean he was like nonchalant?
Yes,
like, hey,
yes, that's the word.
Yeah,
sorry.
Yeah.
And I like his, you know, his mood. He's like, you know, like cool person, you know.
And swagger and vibe.
Yeah, swagger. Swagger is the word. Yeah, thank you, William. You're amazing. And I loved his hair. That was really good, like baby pink. That was nice. And I want that jacket, please. Thank you very much. This is really, really good. Towards the end actually was the time that I really got into the performance, into the singing part, because he was singing really good and he was energetic a lot. That really I loved. And yeah, I wish the whole performance was like this, like really energetic and really into this. But hey, they have time to fix it, so hey.
I like that they use the runway. Whenever the acts use the runway, I think it adds a bit of dynamism.
Absolutely.
And it fits with this performance. Because it feels like a live kind of concert performance, you want to see people using the runway, so that's a nice touch. Final point for me, the visuals mirror what we've seen previously from their promo, kind of that, you know, the purple and red swirly graphics?
Yeah.
So like there's some familiarity there that his fans will appreciate. Hey, Suzanne, Esma, do either of you have an opinion on Vinny?
Oh, Esma.
Come. Sinan, thank you so much, my love. We'll do a quick swaparoo. Our girl is coming. She is running from the live stream. She is coming. She sits. Hello.
Hi. Oh my god, I loved the performance so much. It was such a big party. And Benny, he's like such a joy to watch. And oh my god, I loved the performance a lot.
And what specifically did you love?
Well, I'm obsessed with the song. I've been playing it on Spotify. It's on loop. But I think the Oh My God is such a different song in comparison to other songs we're hearing this year. That's why I like it so much.
Excellent. Before we go, let's just shout out to Weeby blogger Lucy Percy. This is her number one. We're sure she's sipping on some tea right now. In any case, that's what we think. What do you think? Let us know here on Weeby Blogs.
And we will see you later.
Bye.